Today I'm making a hair bow for my daughter to wear on our Sunday fun day day out. I'm going to cross it over both ways and then I'm going to do pinches in the middle. And once I've pinched all the way down, I'm going to use an elastic hair tie to hold it in place. Then I'm going to take a scrap piece of fabric. I'm going to fold it, put it on the front of the bow, and then I'm going to wrap it around to the back and tie it. Then I'm going to add a clip, and now she's ready to wear her hair bow out.